Imagine being able to play as ERMAC in Mortal Kombat 11. Definitely looks like there's a mix between Shang Tsung and Johnny Cage's special moves and movesets with the tag team modifier for ERMAC, what we just saw there. That was an insane combo, and the brutality was nuts.